try and stay with it. On the first run through, and try and keep going. As I say, it'll be a mixture of 8 and 4, and there's a longer chenarando at some point. If you get snarled up with the transpositions or the technique, try and keep going and join us again when you can. Here we go then, please. I'll give one and for now, and the first bar I'll do in 8. I mean, this is the one occasion in the orchestra calendar where you can start the race, and what happens after that is not really important. I can leave it to you. Right, here we go then. You get one and, and you're off. Well, one and, two and, three and. Pop on. Subject will be T pop 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 1 and 2 and This is the easy part, right? One and two and. That's the challenge. Now, 27, please. 27 in four. Ready? In four, here we go. 27. You've got 27.
Yes.
Yeah.
When are we going to four?
Just where? 27.
Oh, all right.
Feel it? Three, four. Four in four, the bar after 37 in eight. Okay, bar before 37, please. In four, next bar in ten, the next bar in eight. And it'll be a mixture of crotchets and quavers. You have to watch out for that. We go then. This is the bar before 37. Three and four and one. Hang on, 42 and 4, right? 42 in four. Let's go from 42, please. Ready? Three, four, one. For two bars, then in one. It'll alternate between sort of the odd bar in three and the odd bar in most of it in one. And about yon, pom, pom, bing, pom, bing, pom, pom, pom. That's a bit slow for this morning. Ready? You'll get a whole bar for nothing. Could you start with six down bows? Right? I mean, if it's going to cause hassle now, you can just read it with any bow. You go then, whole bar. One, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Four and one and two. He'll be accompanied by a harp next week. Violins. Birds now. I'll hold that bar, get ready. This is 8T6. And the please, I'll try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fifth bar of 88, please. Second cello entry. Fifth of 88, ready? 3, 4, and 1.
Everybody else out. 1, 2, 3.
you carry on a little, sorry, I forgot about him. Carry on, you carry on. Second violin, I'll give this, keep that going, yeah? I'll give this as the first beat of bar 93, ready? And one, two, three. Don't rush, and one, two. First violin, step to the bases. E and two and top. A and one. One and two and three. Violin three now. One. C sharp violin three. Four. Viola one now. Two. Three. Four. One. Viola two now. Cello two now. One and cello one. One and two and three and four and five, six and one and three. Two, three, four, watch one, two, three, four, and one. I need a celeste player here. Here's the celeste, blink, blonk, two, three, four. That's the celeste tune and half, and it's notoriously difficult to get together. The best it ever is this morning, and one, two, three, four, one, two. Tell our pianist on the special music course that he's got to play the celeste as well in this piece, and it's possible to do both. Two, viola, one, now, I'll bring all the strings in, I won't beat this bar, keep it going. From the second violins downwards, now. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four. A splendid movement, that. Bravo. Pull the rest back and we'll do the last movement, please. You should play this movement, it's alright. Look at it. Four. Ready? And. Thank you. 1, E flat F, G. Come on, first line is 114. 2 and 1 and 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4. B flat A, F. 1, 2, 3, 4. E flat, E flat, E flat, C, D. Bassoon. Three bars before 115, I think. One bar before you. Two, three, four, one. That's double speed. That's double speed. 115, please. Two. Any? 115. Three, four, one.
Thank you.
three, four. Two, three. Please. 3-4 each other what you should be doing just because the principal's not there. Have a go at it. 131 in two. Yatatatatom. It's not difficult to read this, isn't it? After your scintillating performance, I thought this would be a concert performance. We go in. One and two. And key, please. Ready? One and two. And